Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to turn on web and app activities on Google Maps. And now let's dive right in. Now to turn on web and app activities on Google Maps, first open up your Google Maps application. And after opening your Google Maps application, guys, on this interface at the top right corner of the screen, you can see a profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen. And when this interface loads, guys, tap on the your data in maps option over here at the bottom of the list, just above settings, guys. Tap on your data in maps and let's wait for it to load. And on this interface, guys, if you scroll down, you can see there is the web and app activity just below the timeline, and it is currently turned off for me. Also, now in order to turn it on, tap on the off button over here if it's off in your case as well. And then the web and app activity of the Google Maps will open like this. Now in order to turn it on, you can see the turn on button available for us over here for the web and app activity. Tap on turn on, and again scroll down a little bit and tap on turn on again. And with that being done, guys, your web and app activities on Google Maps will be turned on. And then, guys, this is how to turn on web and app activity on Google Maps. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.